Japan now has the oldest population on Earth, with nearly 30% of citizens over 65. Hospitals are overwhelmed, nurses collapse from exhaustion, and patients wait in silence as the system buckles under pressure. But inside one futuristic hospital, the staff aren't just human. They're robots guided by artificial intelligence. The question is urgent. Can robots truly save healthcare? Japan has always been the global pioneer in robotics, building machines that bow, greet, and even play instruments. But today, its most pressing challenge isn't entertainment or manufacturing. It's caring for millions of elderly citizens with too few doctors and nurses. This is why Japan is quietly building something radical: robot hospitals where humans and machines work side by side, creating a new kind of medicine. Experts call Japan's future a demographic time bomb. Almost 1 in 3 citizens is already elderly, and by 2040, the country will face a shortage of nearly 1 million healthcare workers. That means fewer hands to care for patients, longer waiting times, and more overworked staff pushed to the edge of collapse. Doctors often work 16-hour shifts, while nurses risk injury lifting heavy patients again and again. In rural towns, elderly residents live hours away from the nearest clinic, sometimes dying alone because no doctor was available in time. It is a silent emergency, a nation of patients without enough caregivers. And so, Japan is turning to robotics and artificial intelligence not as a luxury, but as a survival strategy. In operating rooms, surgical robots perform movements beyond the limits of human hands. They make smaller incisions, reduce complications, and help patients recover faster, offering families a safer path home. In hospital wards, robotic nurse assistants check vital signs, deliver medication, and gently lift patients into wheelchairs without straining a nurse's back. Staff injuries fall, burnout decreases, and patients regain dignity when they no longer feel like a burden. For those in remote villages, telepresence robots act as mobile screens that bring doctors directly into their homes. A grandmother in a mountain town can consult with a cardiologist in Tokyo, while her daughter living abroad can visit virtually through the same device. Even the everyday details are changing. Delivery robots transport meals and medicine, cleaning robots sterilize rooms tirelessly, and administrative bots handle check-ins and billing, freeing human staff to focus on healing rather than paperwork. Together, they form a silent army of helpers that never sleeps. At Fujita Health University Hospital, one of Japan's leaders in medical robotics, nurse robots have become part of daily operations. They carry supplies, deliver drugs, and monitor patient vitals with tireless precision. The results are measurable. For nurses, reports show measurable reductions in workload, giving them more time to sit with patients, listen to concerns, and provide the emotional support only humans can give. One elderly patient, once too embarrassed to call for help, said he felt relief when a robot gently assisted him out of bed. Technology, he explained, made him feel less like a burden. In moments like these, machines don't replace compassion. They create space for it. Japan's experiment is more than robotics. It is a vision of a healthcare system where humans and machines work together. Doctors focus on healing, while robots take on the exhausting, repetitive tasks that once wore people down. Imagine hospitals where doctors no longer collapse from exhaustion. Imagine nurses spending time holding a patient's hand, because robots are carrying the trays and lifting the beds. This is not science fiction. It is happening right now in Japan, and the world is watching. With aging populations across Europe, North America, and Asia, every country will soon face the same question. Could your hospital be next? Of course, challenges remain. Robots require investment, training, and maintenance. Not every patient feels comfortable being cared for by a machine, and some fear a future where human touch is lost to cold steel and algorithms. But Japan offers a different possibility, one where AI strengthens the nurse's hand instead of replacing it. One where robots don't eliminate compassion, but protect it from being crushed by endless workloads. The deeper question is about trust. Would you trust a robot nurse to check your heartbeat, deliver your medication, or hold your weight as it lifts you out of bed? Some already do, and their lives have improved because of it. For others, the idea still feels like stepping into science fiction. The reality is that the future of medicine will not be human alone, and it will not be machine alone. It will be both, working together. Japan's robot hospitals are the first glimpse of that future, a world where the line between caregiver and technology begins to blur. So we return to the question, can robots really save healthcare? In Japan, the answer seems to be yes, not by replacing humans, but by helping them do what humans do best. Would you trust a robot nurse with your care? Share your answer in the comments below. And if you believe this future is closer than we realize, hit subscribe, because at AI MedX Revolution, we're uncovering it one breakthrough at a time.